We are all here and able to speak to you.
Oh, wonderful.
Isn't it? Well, I think we'll be finding something fascinating back at the ruins. Shaper instruments. Never a dull moment.
Watch out for scorpions in the area. Must have moved in recently. Better do something about them. They'll get in the way of your investigation. To continue the investigation. Those are not normal remains. Looks like some kind of goo.
Blood.
It doesn't look like blood to me.
Decomposition? Too quick. Unlikely. Perhaps the metaphor. Side effect of division?
Let's get some samples.
Agree. Yes, our discussions have led to a hypothesis that the split...
In warped reality, there are side effects. Luna Call specializes in that.
She's on expedition helping the Sentinels.
On it.
Soldiers dissolving is bad news.
Relax. We shouldn't jump to conclusions.
So you're just gonna sit around? Where are you going?
What's happening? Can this argument wait until I get back to the fort?
Sumner's left. He just got up and left.
Well, left the lab?
I don't know. Just find a route of call. We'll deal with this back here.
Yeah.
under attack from Scars. They're going to need your help. Prison camp? The kidnapped arcanists. The Scars have them in cages here.
Matthias Sumner sent me. He needs you to...
Oh, that jerk.
To analyze this?
Where did you get this? The energies it's giving off. I can evaluate this data back at the fort.
I'll take Aruna and the rest of the prisoners in the Strider. You should take out that scar like he mentioned. Kidnapping? Sounds like bad news.
Do we know what this Iskari looks like?
The Sentinel said it was huge and dangerous. Found the Iskari I'm looking for. We have to take it down. Cliff, head back to the fort and we'll see if Aruna discovered anything about those samples.